लच्छ पब्लिक स्कूल।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लेसन 3 ऑफ क्लास 6, द सेंटेंस इज पार्ट्स। इट इंक्लूड सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट। You know very well what is sentence, a group of words arranged in a particular order to make complete sense is called sentence. If we see the definition of sentence, what is sentence? A group of words which make complete sense is called sentence. As if we see example, Avinash is good. So this is the definition of sentence. Sentence is divided into two parts. First one is subject and second one is predicate. We will see what is subject. Subject, it means the person or thing about which something is called subject. The person or thing something is called. The person or thing about which something is called subject. To find out a subject, we put a question, who or what, to the verb. So if we see Avinash is a good player, so we put a question, who is a good player? So answer will become Avinash. So Avinash will be subject and rest part of the sentence will be predicate. And so Avinash is a subject and is a good player is called predicate. Subject and predicate. And about predicate, what we say about the subject is called predicate. We may see many examples. Maybe second one, Rohit is a good student. So here the sentence is telling about Rohit. The person or thing what we say about the, it is called subject. So here sentence is speaking about Rohit. Who is a good student? Rohit is a good student. So Rohit here is subject. And the rest part of the sentence called predicate. Subject का हिंदी होता है कर्ता और predicate का मतलब होता है कर्ता और ये predicate का मतलब विधेय। Chapter only there is a given sentence and its parts. There are lot of examples and exercise you have to do in this chapter. You have to do mass of following and exercises too also.
third from center. Take rest.
So students, you have example. You see the sick baby was crying with pain. So this sentence is telling about if we put a question, who is crying with the pain? So answer will be the sick baby. So it will be subject. And rest of the part of the sentence will be predicate. You know always sentence start with the capital letter and ends with the fullest form. So we will see the next example. The tired farmer sat down to take rest. So if we put question, who sat down to take rest? कौन है जो आराम करने के लिए बैठता है? Sat down, नीचे बैठता है रेस्ट के लिए. तो आंसर होगा द टायर्ड फार्मर. सो द टायर्ड फार्मर विल बी सब्जेक्ट एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस विल बी व्हाट. व्हाट इज समथिंग सेइंग अबाउट द पर्सन और थिंग इज कॉल्ड प्रीडिकेट. सो रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस विल बी प्रीडिकेट. इसका मतलब विधेय, कर्ता और विधेय. तो हियर इज टू कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ सब्जेक्ट सेंटेंस, सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. आई थिंक यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड इट वेरी केयरफुली. नो डाउट इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम इनसाइड द चैप्टर यू मे आस्क on digital study and your problem will be solved. Thank you.